My Google Nest thermostat makes it very easy for me to control the temperature in my home, but I also have several Amazon Alexa devices. So I want to show you how to use an Echo Dot, Show, or other Alexa-enabled device to voice control a Nest thermostat.
Open up the Amazon Alexa app, and from the home screen, go down to the bottom and select Devices. In the upper right corner of the Devices screen, hit the plus sign, and then at the bottom of the screen, hit Add Device. Then it will ask, which device would you like to set up? When I type in Nest, it brings up Google Nest Thermostat, so I'm going to click on that. And it says, connect your Google Nest Thermostat to Alexa. You've probably already done the first two, download the Google Nest app, and set up your Google Nest Thermostat. So we go down to the bottom of that page and press Continue. That brings us to the Google Nest skill, and we just click on Enable to Use. Then we have to link with your Google account. Step 1, turn on access to your home's information. Step 2, select devices to connect with Amazon Alexa, and it shows the Nest thermostat, and we're going to allow Amazon Alexa to access control and use your thermostat data. And then hit Next. You have to sign in with Google, and then it will link your account. Now it has to find the Nest thermostat. Click on Discover Devices. It says one Google Nest thermostat found and connected. Go down to the bottom of that screen and hit Setup Device. Add your thermostat to a group. It says, where's your thermostat? I have some groups already set up. I selected Hallway, and then you go down to the bottom and do Add to Group. And it says Hallway, which is the name of the thermostat, is added to Hallway Group. Then go down and hit Continue, and it says Hallway is set up and ready to use. As an example, it says to control it, say Alexa, set Hallway to 72 degrees. If you go back to the Devices page, you can see where it says Thermostats now, and click on that. And under Thermostats, it now says in the Hallway group is a new device called Hallway. Click on that, and it shows right now that my Nest thermostat is set to 70 degrees. Which I can change that from within this app if I want to.
But why use the app when you can use your voice? Let's go try it out. And to control it, you should use the name of the device in the command that you give. So I should use the word hallway in my command. Alexa, set hallway to 70 degrees.
The heat's set to 70.
Alexa, set hallway to 72 degrees.
The heat's set to 72.
Alexa, lower hallway by 1 degree.
The heat's set to 71.
Alexa, what's the temperature in the hallway?
The hallway temperature is 71 degrees.
Alexa, what's the hallway set to?
The heat's set to 69.
And that's the recommended way to make the command, but I also found out that I can change it just by saying temperature. Alexa, raise the temperature by 2 degrees.
The heat's set to 71.
And if you don't say a specific number of degrees, and just say lower the temperature or raise the temperature, it'll do it by 1 or 2 degrees automatically. Alexa, raise the temperature in the hallway.
The heat's set to 70.
You can also use Alexa to change the mode that your thermostat is in. The Nest thermostat has 4 different modes: heat, cool, heat, cool, and echo. And you can use the Alexa to change the modes on the thermostat. So there you go. Now you can use your Alexa-enabled devices to voice control your Nest thermostat. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.